to deny a people the right to self-determination for well on 100 years is to subject them to slavery. To take away the resources of a people and refuse to give them anything in return is to subject them to slavery. To take away the land of a people who depend solely on land for their survival and refuse to pay them compensation is to subject them to genocide.